If you're watching this video, you're probably in the same boat I was in a year ago after being a proud owner of a Cam Ranger 2 but having no way to mount it or carrying this wireless tether device when I am out shooting. So I'm a fashion photographer and the Cam Ranger 2 is really important to me because that's how I send images wirelessly to an iPad on the go so my clients could view it. If there are also a lot of landscape photographers or product photographers that use the Cam Ranger 2, and they probably have the same issue as me. There's no way to carry this Cam Ranger or no way to put it on a tripod. The only way to do it is if you attach it directly to a camera through the mounting options that it comes with, but that makes it prone to getting banged around or the wire coming off loose. So I tried making my own case and I kind of failed. So I reached out to Matt over at Holdfast, my friend, and I begged him to make me a case for the Cam Ranger. If you guys don't know Holdfast, they make these dope moneymaker straps, and I've been using these straps for 5 years now. So let me talk to you about the case that he finally was able to make for me after coming through at least half a dozen different prototypes. So here's a bunch of different color options of the same exact case. I'm gonna show you the functionality of this case now. So obviously it custom fits this Cam Ranger 2. It's a perfect snug fit over here with two snaps at the top. This is made out of one solid piece of leather, and I am no leather expert, but I do know that makes this a quality item. It's not made out of a bunch of scraps of leather. Now let's bring this over to the bottom. This is where the wire comes in. And the reason why we made it come in through the bottom and not the top is because let's say you want to swap out the battery or just turn on the Cam Ranger, turn it off. You could do it without unplugging the wire at all. It just pulls right through the case just like that. So let me talk to you about mounting options and why this is super versatile. If you look over at the back, you're going to have this belt clip over here. The thing about this belt clip is I wanted to be able to mount this either upside down or right side up on my belt. Sometimes you want the wire coming upwards or you want it to go downwards. Everyone's different. So this clip over here is anti-falling off. I don't even know what the right word for that is, but it has a little hook over here keeping it from slip-proof. It doesn't just fall off. Now the purpose of this over here is so that you could attach it to a tripod leg. A lot of tripods have hooks under the center stem. This could hook onto it, and there's multiple ways you could use this. Now the reason why this is crucial for a guy like me, I don't really use tripod that often, but for anyone who's a moneymaker owner, what's gonna happen is if you try to put this on your moneymaker like I have with the case that I made, it simply just slid down and it sits at the top and gets in the way of your camera. So that is no good. Even though it's locked in right over here, it's still gonna slip around. So the purpose of this leather strap over here has different snaps so that you can make the loop larger or smaller. It just goes through the top D-ring over here. You pull it down and you just snap it in like so. This holds it right at the top. Now, the reason why we have two different holes over here is sometimes some people want to carry it on the other side of their moneymaker or simply flip it around so the wire comes out the opposite side. You could just take the loop and put it into the other side, making this be able to be in any orientation you want. You could do it on the back of your moneymaker too because you have D-rings on the back of your moneymaker. So as you could see, this thing is super versatile. You could use it in many different ways, and it is frankly the only case right now for the Cam Ranger, making this the best option, guys. So if you wanted to buy the Cam Ranger and you don't own a Cam Ranger, definitely head over to camranger.com. You can use my coupon Diamond20 to take 20 bucks off. I don't have any coupons for Holdfast, but Holdfast makes quality products and worth every dime, guys. So I hope you guys find this product helpful. I know I've been looking for it for a year now, and so we finally made something amazing, amazing way to hold the Cam Ranger on the go. Peace and love, guys. Go out and shoot. Boom shakalaka, I love it.